and the Bhutan still grew with the new MIS interview question 71. And has totally collected 500 MIS interview questions from Hyderabad and reputed companies for the post of MIS. So after completion of 500, I start data analysis. Before I start this session, I request everyone to like, share and subscribe my channel. This is very, very, very important. Okay, it's what it is actually. Add the values as per characters in the screen. First of all, they will allot them some characters as per their criteria, as per their values. Okay, so you have to add those values whenever the value or whenever the number appears. Okay, you got my point. Okay, I think someone will be confused. So here I'm jumping to 71. Before I start, please like, share and subscribe my channel. ABC. If it is ABC, take ABC value from here, from 2. ABC is 2. And DE is 4. NR is 15. R is 5. TA is 12. Okay, take these values from here and they should add like this. Okay, for example, add like this. Okay, listen guys, you have to add like this. So here I am showing how to do the process. Okay. Okay, before I start, observe clearly. Did you understand the point which I am going to explain you? Is equal to len. First of all, take the len. This one. Here is the logical. Okay, very, very well. You have to use your logic. Understand. Comma, understand. So this whole length. Whole length you need, okay, 18 characters, okay, including the comma, okay. Now minus len, open the bracket, take this one, sorry, substitute this value, understand. It will do, it will take out this comma and it will calculate how many, totally how many are there. 3, 2, 2, 3. And if you A, B, C, D, U, 2, like this. Okay. Select this one, you will understand, you will better understand it like this. F9. So 18 minus, then 18. 18 minus 16. I have to take 16, place length of this value, 16. 16 position, it is, take 16, how is it, 16? And including this comma, from here, D3, previous. This text with this, so we are substituting, okay, control G. So we are extracting these commas, we are removing these commas from here. Okay, I'm calculating how many are there. So totally 3, 2, all those things. Okay, the commas. Sorry, the numbers, sorry, excuse me, sorry, the numbers. Okay. Now this is over now. Now we have to divide by len of things, F4 and percent. Let's try it is working or not. Directly I'm uploading, I'm not practicing also. So let's see it will work or not. So it's not working properly, I think so. So better remove this one. Let's see, let's find. Okay. Not working. So instead of taking full, take only one thing from the relative reference. Directly I'm uploading this video, I'm not even right also. F4. Okay, I tried this one. Let's see if it work or not. F9, it is not working. It also is not working. Somewhere something wrong, I think so. Okay, you have to divide with this. The whole thing should divided by this. Now see, yes, it will work. If it is minus, it won't work. If it is plus, it will work. Somewhere something wrong. Everything is correct. Okay, we'll keep comma over here also. Let's see. Comma. That's not, yes. Also not working. I suspend this formula for a while. Let's check. I did here. Okay, I think something wrong over here. D3. Okay. Something went wrong. Here and something went wrong. Okay. Old text. The new text. Blank only. Text. Old text. New text. Let's see where I went wrong. I'm not getting it properly. Let me check once again in my previous listing. Okay, here I did small mistake. I have to add this one also, a comma. Yes. Now let me check. F9. No, it's not working. I use some product. Let's check whether it is working or not. I think it will not work. M is not there, see, M is not there, and MP is not there, MP and M is not there, so single character over here, only D is there, 4, and M is not there, and MP is not there, so it is 0, I can't be before. The procedure is correct, so okay, we change it like this. And it could be capital letters. D V M M T. Not the adjacent procedure. It is not the only D U J, only I'm using the other capital letters. If it is small letters, it won't accept. C A B C, it won't accept. If you type capital A B C, it will work. Capital A B C, it will work. See. If it is small, it won't work. Only the capital one. Okay, guys. Thank you, guys. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment box or mail me. And if you have query, also mail me. Thank you, guys. Thanks for your support. Have a nice day.